So my name is Tamara, I'm 26 years old, and I'm in the second year of my PhD. I started my career when I finished my high school degree and I decided to study biology at the KIT. Then I did my bachelor thesis in the group of Professor Fischer in microbiology. And after this, I continued with my master's studies, where I focused on molecular biology, cell biology, and biotechnology. Finally, I decided to do my master's thesis in the group of Professor Schepers in tissue engineering. After this, I continued my PhD in the same group, and now my research focuses on the reconstruction of the outer blood-retinal barrier in an organ in the chip system. The eye is one of the most important sense organs, and it contains two blood-retinal barriers. And the blood-retinal barrier is a tight and restrictive physiological barrier, and it is important for the maintenance of normal physiological processes in the retina. We use an organ-on-a-chip system because the conventional 2D cell culture system can't display all the complex 3D environmental structures. Our organ-on-a-chip model consists of a porous microchannel which simulates the blood vessel, and it has a surrounded chamber where the relevant tissue can be placed. The special thing is that the cells can interact and communicate because of this porous membrane. Additionally, you can connect this organ-on-a-chip to a microfluidic system so that the blood flow is simulated. I think I chose this research project because I always was interested in biological applications, because you can see how research results can be applied and maybe improve some people's lives. It is great to contribute to society in order to make maybe some retinal diseases in future curable. The Cluster of Excellence is a joint venture of the KIT and the University of Heidelberg. It is a great cooperation with a lot of great researchers, and that opens up a lot of possibilities for each researcher. I think the greatest advantage is that there is a strongly interdisciplinary network between the natural science and the engineering science. Also, the HiCA graduate school program, Functional Materials, is a great thing, because it is not only for developing your skills, but also gain new experiences, for example, in business administration. I think there are different corporations which wouldn't exist in the case the cluster wouldn't exist. We can work together with some engineering people, with some chemical people, with people who are in the technical part, in the material part, or in the application part, like me. It is a great feeling to receive the Carl Zeiss Foundation Scholarship, because it honors my efforts, and it also encouraged me as a woman to further follow my research career.